Yo, what it is, what it do, gang, 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 triple gang, it's your boy Tug.
And your girl Dia.
Welcome back to Rants and Reactions. How y'all feeling? Good morning.
Good morning.
How you feeling, bro?
How you feeling, sis?
Hopefully y'all feel nice, well, and ready to start the day just like we are. Let's knock this shit out, get it out the way. Blood and Bone, as you can see by the title below, we are reacting to Blood and Bone 10 versus 1 fight scene. So he finna fight 10 niggas. I can't wait to see. I know he finna do his thing, because he be throwing them paws. I be critiquing. I'm going to definitely critique this. I never seen it before, so it's basically our first time seeing it. Hopefully we enjoy it. So yeah, real quick,
if you guys are new to our channel, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to all, so you won't miss a video when it gets posted, because you're dropping videos like this every single day of the week and you do not want to miss them. Also, don't forget to go down in our description, click on our link tree, follow all of our social medias, and especially don't forget to follow his Facebook gaming page at Clutchman219.
Make sure you guys do that. I will greatly appreciate it. You go to my gaming page at Clutchman209, hit the follow and the notification bell, and then message me and say, yo, I hit the notification bell and followed you, bro. You think I get a shout out? Leave me your name and I got you. I promise you, I ain't lying. I don't fib now. So go ahead and do that. I greatly appreciate it. We're finna go ahead and knock this video out. And 1, 2, 3, let's go.
Hey. You know, Car Wash is not just a movie.
And it seemed like some old underground fight club shit. Low key, though. You look like some scrap, though. Oh, you see that chick? I used to hit that. Pretty hot for a fighter, huh?
And the winner is the vindictive Veretta Vendetta!
Don't get on the bad side, homies. Fuck
red. Yo, Tap,
what up?
Yo, so, chilling. So, check this out. I got this new fighter. They get 5,000. What you think?
Who?
I mean, right there, Bone. I'm talking about your best fighter right now, 5Gs.
My best fighter.
Your best fighter.
All right, man.
All right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, we got the next fight. Over here we got this guy, Bone. He seems to think he could come here and take all our money. But tonight, he's gotta put it all up against the man with the golden grill. Yeah. Now we already seen what he does to a dude that he likes. And I don't think he likes this guy Bone very much, does he? Okay, you guys ready? Fight!
What?
Look at my boy Michael's pants.
I was about to say, like,
pants about wide as a... I understand he need a little free access to lift his legs and stuff, but damn. Just y'all, if y'all want to laugh, just pay attention. I know we reacting to the fight, but just look how wide the leg slack ratio. Jesus. Damn. Just knocked him out.
Lung technique. You ever seen some shit like that? I ain't seen no shit like that.
I didn't miss it.
He
swung, he ducked, and knocked this bitch ass out.
Pay me, tattoo.
But he
did. Two at a time? Huh? Is that what you said? Two? Hey, everybody heard that? Two at a time, okay? That's the bet. Two at a time.
What bet? What bet?
Hey, calm down, homie. That's what you just said. Two at a time, right? Hey, Carlos.
Wait a minute.
You said two at a time. Wait, you scared you're going to forfeit?
Fuck that, man. Fuck you.
Fuck you, homie. Fuck you. Your man as good as he says he is? Let's do it.
This is bullshit.
Double or nothing.
No, Bone. He owes us money right the fuck now.
Ooh.
Double or nothing?
Double or nothing. Get this motherfucker, man.
Damn. got the Tims on. This, he better not have no, if he got Tims on, I gotta, okay, Michael. That's a nigga fight. That's a nigga fight. You know, Joe Rogan actually, I said it before, Joe Rogan, he know his UFC shit, and Dana White, they actually vouch for him. Like, nah, he really know that shit he be doing. Some people just could put on the act like they know, but they said, nah. If he was in the ring with a nigga, he would definitely be fucking shit up.
David Jesus Lorenzo, get this motherfucker, man!
That mean no to him. Them some bro games.
First bet was 5,000. Double or nothing on the second made it 10.
No fucking way, homie.
Double that made it 20.
Hey! Hey!
Want a triple?
Hell no, motherfucker, hell no! Hey, you said this motherfucker was a beginner. You said he just got started, homie. You said this motherfucker was a beginner, homie.
No, you took
I ain't
action.
Having it, man.
You took the action. Time to pay off.
You want your money, homie? You want your money? Get the fucking money, man. You want your money? You see it? It's right here, baby. Come and get it. What, motherfucker? Come and get it. Pussies. These pussy motherfuckers, man. Right here. Right here. What?
Damn.
What now? Y'all weren't expecting no superhero shit like that, huh?
Damn. Damn. He like my nigga.
Girl.
He looked up like, alright.
I thought she was going to try to, I don't know why I thought she was going to try to fight him.
Oh, we might have to throw, did we ever do a reaction to Equalizer?
I don't know.
Stay tuned, goddammit.
I don't know. So many videos.
But yeah, y'all, that was, bro, I'm fucking with the blood and bone for real, for real. Shouts out to Pox. He told us to react to it. So I definitely enjoyed it. So real quick.
If you guys enjoyed this scene, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to all so you won't miss the video when it gets posted. Because we are dropping videos like this every single day of the week and you do not want to miss them.
No, don't.
Also, don't forget to go down in our description down below, click on our link tree, follow all of our social medias to keep up with us. And especially, don't forget to follow his Facebook gaming page at
Clutchman219. Clutchman219, go out. Ow! God.
Boy, that was late.
Clutchman219. Make sure y'all come follow me on Clutchman Twin. I will greatly appreciate it. You follow me, hit the notification bell, and inbox me and say, yo, I gave you, my name's Terry, and I gave you a shout out. I followed your page and hit the notification, so give me a shout out. Mm-hmm. And I got you, Terry. I don't care if your name's Hahunaka. I got you. So with all that being said, seriously, I will greatly appreciate it. We will see you guys tomorrow morning. Stay tuned for more Rants and Reactions. We out.